Hi, so this is how it looks, the baby hat, and it took 12 rows for the baby hat for the newborn baby size. You can even fold it like this and give a nice stitch over here like this, and if you increase it again, then it will become a hat for a 6-month-old baby. So accordingly, if you increase, then the hat will change the size from a newborn baby to a 6-month-old baby. So here I have used 12 rows of 4 mm crochet hook and the yarn for that. Thank you.